Story time getting a little more interesting at the Carnegie Library in Oakland today. Ben Roethlisberger, on his day off, decided to surprise his group of kids. Just look at the smiles. They're loving it. And that's not all. The Steelers QB got his first library card since coming to town, all in support of National Library Card Signing Sign-Up Month.